time. Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Infernity Archfiend on
That's a good game, man.
Libido Duelist channel, and I'm here to show you guys my MTK Rog deck.
So first off,
two subs to toad. Main part of the deck, you tribute frogs to get him in the grave for the FTK pretty much. Three swap frog, he's pretty much like a dark greffer for frogs. You can special summon him by discarding a frog, and then send one frog from your deck to the graveyard. Two Ronin totems is the main part of the deck. This is the OTK. You remove from play one frog type monster in your graveyard to special summon him, and then you just keep on ditching him with a Mass Driver. Then there's just standard frogs, two Treeborn, two Dupe Frog, or two Poison Draw Frogs, two Flip Flop Frogs, two Death Frog, three Uni Frog. One Beazel Frog and one Fishbowl. That's it for the monsters. And now for the magics, we have three Into the Voids. This card lets you draw one card when you have three cards in hand, and then at the end phase, discard your whole hand. Three Hand Destruction, really good in the deck. Discard unwanted frogs in your hand to draw cards and get the OTK a little bit faster. Three Mass Driver, this is the main part of the deck. You use this with Ronin Toten to special summon Ronin Toten and keep on tributing. What this does is you can tribute one monster, and for every monster you tribute, it's 400 damage. Three or Moria of Greed, you just send back two Aqua type monsters to your deck and then draw three cards. Two Salvage, add monsters from your graveyard to your hand. Two water type monsters. One Giant Shroonade, just for Infernities. Most of the decks that set. One for one to get the subs to toad out really fast. One Card Destruction for draw power and unwanted frogs. And one Pot of Avarice when you mill your whole hand and you just need to get that extra draw for the Mass Driver Ronin Totem.
Alright. Anything else you have to say?
Subscribe to my channel, Infernity Archfiend. I don't have any videos on there yet, but I'll have some videos up there shortly. Thanks for the interview, and peace.
Alright, and this is Albedo Duelist, and you guys should really try this deck out. It FTK'd me twice. I was having glads. So, yeah, it's a really cheap deck. Subscribe to Infernity Archfiend. Subscribe to me. See you guys.